how it works like an actual bird.
Mm-hmm.
And this big mechanical device would totally break this ledge, by the way.
Mm-hmm.
Like, it would just snap off.
Although, I can't help but wonder, did they make this ledge specifically for this purpose?
I don't know, maybe.
Because, like, his feet fit perfectly on there.
Meadow sights are now set. You'll have a precise bead on Ganon from this vantage point. And when the time is right, give him everything you've got. Now we wait for that perfect moment. Meadow, we've been artfully patient for the last 100 years. I doubt you'll suffer a feather over a few more moments.
It doesn't actually have feathers, though.
No question. He's a bird. He makes bird puns.
After all these years, I simply must admit the truth. Even without the power of light, Link made his way to this divine beast and accomplished something that even I could not. Guess I was wrong about how lucky he would be.
Lucky.
I hope that luck holds out, Link.
That's what you're going with, is lucky. Whatever. What kind of teleporting is that?
No.
Da na na na.
Yay! All right. I guess I should go talk to this guy again.
Yeah, because he'll give you Rivali's old bow.
That I don't have a spot for. Do I? No, you might, I did actually. Break some bows in that, didn't I?
Yep.
Do it. A single spot. Eventually.
Nine times soon, you've only got 5 hearts.
I'm aware.
Da na 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 na.
Alright.
So, where
Let's
to?
Let's see.
I think the next divine beast I would go after would actually be Ruta.
Don't you like the areas we have filled in? I feel I should go activate a few more towers.
I do not disagree with this.
So then, let's go up that way, I guess. We'll be going...
You want to go north?
Yep.
That is the last direction I would go.
I don't quite remember where the tower that way is, but shouldn't be too bad.
It's okay, because now you have Ravioli's Gale.
I do. It is a thing I've missed. That's gonna be a bit too high.
Some luminous stone over there you can grab on your way.
Huh?
Luminous stone.
I'm sure we'll come across plenty more.
I know, but you need a lot of it.
I know you do.
I'd grab it while you're here.
I'm not concerned with that.
You're going in that direction anyways.
I also need plenty of these things.
Yeah, I hate that.
I do too. I forgot about them.
Snowboard. Aw, oh, come on. You're no fun.
I am not good at performing that maneuver. Thank you.
What maneuver? You jump and pull out your shield.
Yeah, and it doesn't always like to go, so.
Did you just get stuck on that?
Uh-huh.
Awkward. Oh. This is a Yiga guy, isn't it?
I think so.
Yup. I'll pass.
I do like his little helmet thing there.
Yeah, it was kind of neat. I forgot you still had the soup ladle out.
Oops. Yes, I did just smack him in the face with a soup ladle.
I don't want to join your club. Smack with a soup ladle. You lit him on fire, so he teleported.
Yep.
Bananas. Good thinking.
We'll get a better picture later, but for now.
Yeah, in the pile of bananas in their hideout. This is the first time you've gotten all these rupees.
Yep.
His weapon?
I was about to say, I didn't see it. He dropped it over here, it's like sparkling. A weirdo.
I do want to know why it dropped separately of everything else he had.
Dunno. Regardless, mine now.
Sparkly.
Nope, nope, not that.
Wait. Take a picture of it. I don't think you've pictured this yet.
I thought I did.
Okay. I know you did one of the ore things. I don't remember which one it was. So, what's with the house here? I don't remember this. Lodge.
Isn't this where the one lady lives? Maybe not.
No, I thought that was, like, up on one of the mountains somewhere. Flint by the fire.
It's in here.
Ooh, a chest. A shield. Ooh, a meteor rod.
Alright.
Don't forget to take a picture of that.
I know.
Evacuation? The Duchess of Downhill. This mountain will kill you. Okay. Talking about how people can enjoy the mountain. This mountain will kill you.
Mm-hmm.
I hope people enjoy it. Dying? Maybe? Okay. Stop reading people's diaries.
Never.
Oh boy.
I say as it reaches the end.
Don't forget to take a picture of the meteor rod too.
You've said that already.
Did I?
Yes.
Don't forget to take a picture of all the stuff on the ground here. And the meteor rod. And while you're at it, take a picture of the meteor
Stop.
Rod.
Stop!
Icy meat.
That's what I need.
Is it like an icy hot?
Mm.
I guess it wouldn't hurt to cook some things while you're here.
That's what I was just thinking. I think we're good. Yeah. I'll switch to this.
Don't forget to take a picture of the meteor. Stop it.
Set the place on fire. Because that's what we're really here for, right?
I mean, this is Pyro of the Wild. He is Pyro Link. Hey, don't forget to take a picture of the meteor rod. You know, next time you see one, I'm going to have to say it again.
Like, I don't need a sign.
So I guess we're just exploring today?
I guess.
Alright.
Like I said, I'm going for towers.
I honestly don't remember where the tower is back here. Oh, that's adorable.
No! Ah! Fuck you, Fox. Stop.
It's not going to.
I didn't think I was close enough.
It was looking right at you. You were close enough. Snowball?
I don't remember this.
I don't either. Okay, bye.
I don't think it has something in it, do you?
No. But you're gonna go check anyways, aren't you? An amber. Wow.
Accepted.
I mean, it's something, I guess.
I was actually considering lighting it on fire with that question, but...
With the meteor rod that you need to take a picture of?
It's gotten its picture.
Nah. Best picture for the meteor rod, leaning up against an ice block. Ice chew? Yep. Ooh, blow up the chew. See if he freezes the other guy.
Not with that.
Not with that. He does! Even though he's an ice Lizalfos, that still works for... That went through his head. Anyways, hit him with the meteor rod.
Be honest, I don't really like dealing with those things.
Why?
They're annoying.
They're easy.
Well, they shoot water at you, they're annoying.
But that's an ice one, you can just melt him. Speaking of ice things that you can melt, zoom out.
Into. I'm using my one hand to back up already. They are.
Little pebbles.
Okay, onward.
Come on, Foxy. Get your tail out of the ground.
Or your head. Whatever. Get it out of the ground.
Definitely its tail. Oh. I know where it is, too. Because I remember
there's
going there.
Over here.
Why are those wolves pink?
I was just wondering
They're
that myself.
They're like pink and purple.